Hi. Welcome to my Granny's recipe. Please subscribe to my channel. Let's mix the dry ingredients first. Add 1 cup of flour and oats. 1/2 cup of sugar. 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Add chopped apple. I am using 1 whole apple. Mix all the dry ingredients together. Add 100 ml of vegetable oil. Give it a quick stir. Add 1 cup of milk. You can also add 1/2 cup of milk and 1/2 cup of water. Add 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Preheat your oven at 180 degrees Celsius. Grease your baking tray with non-stick spray. You can also apply some oil or butter. Fill the molds with our batter. Do not overfill it, give some space for the muffin to rise while baking. Now bake it for 15 minutes. If your oven is not fan forced, it might take another 5 minutes. Now check by inserting a toothpick in center. If it comes out clean, your muffin is done. Transfer the muffins to a plate and let it cool for a while. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Facebook and Google+.